Please welcome to the stage a very warm welcome for Fun Life of the Evening, Knotted!
Because it reminds me of better days, of starting out and our first gig and our early gigs, £7 a ticket and selling out, and then years on, it all goes downhill. And each gig, please come for free and watch us play. Still doesn't work. And you become sort of middle of the road and irrelevant and not cool or hip anymore. So, to remind me of those good times, here's another old song.
Expecting a long delay, so I'm gonna fly higher. wake up early again. Lying on a beach in Yarmouth, dreaming, being in Spain. Throwing balls around the beach, listening to the splashing sound. Another summer, another journey, relaxed and singing, I get around. So I'm gonna fly high up in the sky. These old eyes are not.
There was a venue in London, and the only, we said that's quite overpriced for a band's first gig many years ago, even then, but he was insistent that that is the actual average price that that venue charged, so, but it did sell out. It was only a small, it was very like this venue, and I think it only held 60 people or so. It was a brilliant night. Very, very nice memories. And if you've had a hard week, here's a song for you about just wanting to get through the week called Let's Dance. I don't dance though, just
yesterday, 9 to 5, day to night, saving for a Saturday night. In the office, man's on overdrive. Wanna get up, wanna feel alive. Monday to Friday, take the usual stance. I just wanna dance.
We're going on a stripped down, that doesn't mean clothing, stripped down acoustic Northern tour in April. So this is our last sort of appearance in Norwich until June, I think. So it's a perfect one to do. So we're just doing sort of our best of songs from our last 6 albums or so. But we are writing a new album at the minute. Just wrote a song in the week called Full English Brexit. Very sarcastic song, and I'm really proud to say that in Norwich, which is a great city, and voted the right way. But that's all I'm saying. The alternative was writing a song called about Nigel Farage, just simply titled Twat, but I'm not sure how well that would have gone down. But that has nothing to do with that. We did an album, which one was it? So, 2014, did an album called Selfies. We were struggling for a title and a front cover. Thought, well, selfies, everyone's into selfies at the minute. Just got loads of people on Facebook to send us selfies, and it was a really nice front cover. Nothing to do with this song, of course. This is about an imaginary girl, I think. Just sounded good, the words.
You're everywhere.
We finish off with our last two, our most popular songs, which have followed us around for many years. Are we okay?
I might stand.
Oh, okay. Right.
This song we wrote about, it's on the same album as that one actually, it's wrote about Tommy Cooper. After watching the documentary on his life, always been a fan, it was fascinating. But it was just sort of one of those inspirational things where you thought, I've got to write about it. As it happens though, it ended up, the last two verses went off subject onto politics and stuff. So this is called Working Class England.
Time on our hands now, because they went and closed the pits. So we may as well stand up and earn a little bit. We can all sing along then, laugh and clap, we're fine. Till you hit the floor hard and curtain falls, it's time. Singing whoa, ho, 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 ho.
This is a song from our first album, first song we ever probably did, and it's sort of been a noose around my neck for the last 8 years or so, because whenever you went to a gig and people who've seen your first gig or bought you early albums, they'd always just shout, play Good Night Out. Oh, I sub the new songs, just play the same one. It was a very sarcastic song written as a joke, and then it ended up, as I said, following us around to every gig. Chorus is very easy if anyone fancies it. Friday night sing-along, up to you. It's just a few words, we had a good night out, and hopefully you have.
Me.
I don't know why I went all Yorkshire there.
Oh, aye.
I'm going to come back to Jurnets later.
Right, that's all. I'm not getting some of the
accents. Rest me with it.
No, I bought it.
Good night out. plastic. When I get that feeling, I need sexual healing. Sexual healing. Good night out. Cheers. Lovely, well done. We'll close with this one. Thanks very much for listening. Thanks to Chad, as always, for the invite. It's always a pleasure to be asked to play at Jurnets. Lovely atmosphere and lovely people. So thank you. Thank you from all of us, from our hearts, and hope to see you around very soon. We've got plenty of CDs and I forgot them. We'll take a hit on that. We are on iTunes, Spotify, all that kind of stuff. Our new live album's actually just going on there soon, but we have got two albums on there. Yeah, I think one of the albums we did a best of a few years ago, re-record all our best songs, and it went on iTunes and all stuff. Everyone's saying go on iTunes, that's the way forward, never mind CDs. I'm a big CD collector, so I always want CDs. And I think after about 2,000 Spotify listens and stuff like that, we made a tenner. Social media age. That would have been perfect to play our song social media age there, but this is our closing number. Thanks very much for listening. I'll see you around soon. Cheers.
Thanks again, cheers.
Not it! Yeah. Oh.